If the TikTok app does not allow you to access your photo library on your iPhone, please make sure the setting in this video is enabled on your iPhone. Open the Settings app on your iPhone. Scroll the screen to tap on App Setting. Now again, scroll the screen to find and click on TikTok. Over here, you can see Photos setting. Please click on it. Now choose Full Access, so a pop-up appears. Click on Allow Full Access. That's it. So photos may contain data associated with location, depth information, captions, and audio. Now go back to TikTok app, so your phone can access your photo library in the TikTok app. I hope this video found helpful. If your phone cannot access the photos library, watch my next video. Thanks for watching.